Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the ring, Jordan the Healer de la Grange. And please welcome his opponent, Adrian Baltazar.
I had a dream I could buy my way to heaven. When I awoke, I spent that on a necklace. I told God I'll be back in a second. Man, it's so hard not to act reckless. To whom much is given, much is tested. Get arrested, guess until he get the message. Under more scrutiny, and what I do, act more stupidly. Bought more jewelry, more Louis V. My mama couldn't get through to me. The drama, people suing me. I'm on TV talking like it's just you and me.
All right, fight fans, this next contest is 3 2-minute rounds in the 150-pound weight division. Your referee for this bout is Pong Song. Introducing first, fighting out of the red corner, this man is a Muay Thai fighter. He stands 5'9" tall, weighing in at 152 pounds. Fighting out of San Diego, California, representing Undisputed SD, coached by Jose Tapia, Jordan the Healer de la Grange. And introducing his opponent, fighting out of the blue corner, this man is a Muay Thai fighter. He stands 5'9" tall, weighing in at 148 pounds. Fighting out of Azusa, California, representing Champions Muay Thai, coached by Javier Garcia, Adrian Baltazar. Thank you.
temper like my family, I ain't trying to lose it. Say a little, do a lot. Woo! No excuses. I got no excuses. Yeah, I got no excuses. Woo! I got no excuses. Yeah, I got no. Yeah, yo, this industry is so confusing. Hard to tell who's really with me or who's trying to use me. If I told you I respect you, I ain't say it loosely. I don't throw those words around, it's just not how I do things. Hey, yeah, I know I can be a nuisance. Ain't afraid to admit it if I think the shoe fits. People ask me where I've been, and I've been writing new hits. Had to make my own plans, I don't need you to sit.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds of action, we go to the judges' scorecards for their decision. All three judges score this bout 29-28. For winner by unanimous decision, out of the red corner, Jordan the Healer de la Grande.